Girls are born with all of the eggs they need in their ovaries at birth. They're immature eggs, basically 200 in each. Now, if you're sitting with a transmitter in your lap, and that transmitter is transmitting through your ovaries, and the microwaves are genotoxic, there is a possibility that the microwaves can affect the genetic structure within the eggs. Now, the problem here is that the mitochondrial DNA, the genes inside the ovaries, is irreparable. So if you have a little girl who damages through this mechanism the genetic structure in one of her eggs, and she has a daughter, that daughter will carry that genetic problem. It is irreparable. And her daughter will carry that genetic problem because it's irreparable. And every female forever along that line will carry that genetic problem. It is irreparable.